As an herbalist, I love collecting herbs and seeds from around the world, but this is one of my absolute favorites. It's the African dream herb. Indigenous African healers would use this to induce vivid dreams to help them communicate with the ancestors. Till this day, those of the African lineage still use these seeds for medicinal purposes and their magical value. When I say connection, this is face-to-face talking with your ancestors.